What was supposed to be SoFi Stadium's debut concert is officially no more.
Yeah, Taylor Swift has announced her Lover Fest shows will not be rescheduled.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please stand with every guitar string scar on my head?
The singer posted a statement online tonight saying she is disappointed and misses her fans. Swift was originally scheduled to do 4 shows in the U.S., 2 at SoFi Stadium and 2 in Massachusetts.